Today, we're taking a look at a 2007 Toyota Solara SLE convertible, and I believe it has about 31,000 miles on it. Super clean in and out, non-smoker, and loaded up. You have JBL Sound System, CD changer, auxiliary port, alloy wheels, leather interior, heated seats. It is a non-smoker. You have a power seat on the driver's side. You have anti-lock brakes, side airbags, and traction control. And obviously the drop top. So look at this. Actually, I think those are new floor mats that we got. Really do get a decent sized trunk on these cars as compared to other convertibles. So as you can see, you do have the boot there for the convertible top. You need to finish up on the outside, go inside, and then show you how to put the top down. Again, just a clean car, no excuses, and there are no rips, tears, cuts, anything like that in the car. Power windows, door locks, mirrors. Like I said, you do have a power seat on the driver's side as well as a power lumbar. There's a side airbag indicator. And as we get into the car, you have over here for the power mirrors, this works the convertible top, and this puts all the windows up and down. And right below that is right over here, the TPMS light reset and the traction control. Now that is not standard on the Solaras, but this one does have it. So what I'm going to do is start her up for a few reasons. One, so we can see the odometer. Oh, 35,000 miles. And two, so we can see all the lights turn on, but more importantly, turn off. There we go. Steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth, JBL sound system. Again, CD changer, as I mentioned, digital climate control, heated seats. Auxiliary port in there. Oh, that's for me. Cup holders. Okay, let's put it down. And when you do this, just make sure that the hooks are away from the latch. Same thing on this side. And all you have to do is press the open button. Yourself about, I don't know, less than 10 seconds, you're ready to go. Toyota Solara convertible, 35,000 miles on it, non-smoker, super clean in and out, and really one of the last front-wheel drive convertibles you can find. And with 35,000 miles on it, it's just a baby. Now, all that being said, I do want to thank you for taking a few minutes out of your day to watch the video. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. Chat with us, text us through WhatsApp. I want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.